people. Inasmuch as it's pleasing to our Lord and Savior, we commit the vessel of our beloved deacon, William R. Billy Cope, to the ground from which he comes, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, anticipating the great resurrection when the dead of Christ arrives. Father God, we love you. We give you thanks, God. Lord, we thank you for this great man. Lord, we thank you. We thank you for his family. We thank you for his wife. We thank you for his child. Lord, we thank you, God, for everything that you do. Lord God, and we give you glory, Lord. And now to him that is able to keep you from falling and present you faultless before his presence with exceeding joy, to the wise God and Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forevermore. And the children of God said, amen.
Amen. Pastor Mallory, we'd like to thank you for your wonderful words of inspiration to this family. And to this family, on behalf of the management and staff of the Poteet Wakefield Funeral Directors, we are deeply mindful of the confidence and trust that you place in us. And if something we've done has eased your burden, then our aim has been accomplished. After fellowshipping with the ministers, followed by the deacons and first prepared the Missionary Baptist Church, this will conclude these services for our beloved brother. After fellowshipping with them, with family and friends, we're going to ask that you stand and return to your vehicles. Pastor Mallory.